Thank you. Of all evil ones. nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Talked about novels, how novels are judged over time. how some novels become classics, you know, the ones that we've all had to read and do book reports on in high school and in college, whereas so much of what was written fails, kind of, you know, forgotten as time goes by. So the author of the article, one of these Ivy League PhDs, talked about what is it makes a particular piece of literature a classic? What are the qualities that make a classic? And he said, you know, when we first look at a story, we might think, well, the most important aspect in making it a classic is the plot. That makes sense. At the beginning, middle, and end, it all kind of flows together in a cohesive whole. But he went on to say that when professionals in English literature look at pieces of literature to determine if they're classics or not, the very first thing they look at is the characters that they encounter in those stories. The quality of their character, their endearing and enduring qualities that make us care about them, that draw us into the stories, that make us continue to go through the